So we first took part in Best Barn Run with the Diner 2 years ago. We won a gold award for that locally. We had already implemented the Ask Angela scheme here. We were the first to do it in Kilmarnock. And Best Barn Run gave us the opportunity to expand what we did in the place. So we started the designated driver scheme. We've introduced anti-spiking devices. We already did a lot of charity work before entering Best Barn Run the first time as well. But it sort of gave us a bit of recognition, which meant that a lot more people in the town were coming to us to organise their events for them. Gave us a lot more opportunity to raise a lot more money for different causes. The second year we've done it, so this year we entered with the Diner and the Nightclub, and we won gold for both locally. We also won Best Independent Bar for the Diner and Best Newcomer with the Nightclub. So Best Barn Run gives us the opportunity to become a safer venue for the customers. A lot of the things that were involved in Best Barn Run we did already, but it's given us the opportunity to implement that into our policies and into our staff training, and it's offered a lot of support for us in the different things that we do as well. It offers a lot of training for us that we can pass on to the staff as well, with regards to drug awareness and the anti-terrorism and things like that that we wouldn't necessarily have without Best Barn Run.